Did you know that you can make vegan tuna with watermelon and only 4 ingredients? Crazy.
Watermelon tuna, hi. For the marinade, we'll need sesame oil, soy sauce, nori for the fishy flavor, and some neutral oil. Give that a massage.
Guten Tag.
Then let it marinate. Place it on a baking tray and bake for 1 hour. This will completely change the texture. Ooh, it looks fishy. I will dip it in the leftover marinade and then crust with sesame seeds.